surprisingly, Stan shut out. Good start here again. Man, these guys are getting ahead of these steers. And that's the run that Tucker wanted to make, get ahead of that steer that Stan did right there. Great run from Stan. It started at the barrier, got his feet on the ground fast. But when he swapped that steer, you can see him reaching and going to get that nose. Going to get a great view of it right here. Catch that steer's head. Look him reach early and get that steer's nose before that big hop. And that's why he got a flat fall.
3-4 is going to time for first place along with Cody Devers.